In ancient Rome, there was a super strange love story. The big boss, Emperor Nero, really liked a guy named Sporus. But here's the crazy part. Nero wanted Sporus to look like his dead wife, so he had him changed a bit. Nero even married Sporus in a fancy ceremony, treating him like the queen. It's a weird love tale from way back, showing that love stories in ancient times could be pretty surprising.